Good morning, class 9th. Today we'll be discussing about a new chapter, and the name of the chapter is Statistics, that is chapter number 20. When we talk about statistics, statistics is derived by a Latin word called status. And you might be aware of this word status. Status basically, so if I just write it down, statistics means status. Okay, and when I talk about statistics, why do we study about statistics? Because statistics is the, you know, it is a collection of data, collection of numericals, or a collection of, you know, data about every aspects of life. May it be a result. When the teachers prepare a result, it's a statistical data. Okay. So like this, government in the starting, when statistics was evolving, government needed some aspects. And then they wanted to look, they wanted to see a piece of paper and see ki which country is going up higher. So statistical data helped the government a lot. And then slowly it came into existence. It came into books, it came into studies. Now there's a totally different stream on statistics that you can also learn in bachelor degree, also in master degree. Statistics is a totally different chapter now, or a totally different branch of mathematics now. So when I talk about statistics, earlier also we have looked at some of the topics like bar graph, histograph, line graph. All this graph we have seen, and that are the parts of statistics. But today when I talk about tabulation of raw data, so first thing I really want you guys to understand, what is raw data? Raw data, when I talk about raw data is a kaccha data. Raw, kaccha. You might have heard this word raw, hana? Raw meat. Maybe you might have heard when the people who were in the old age time, they used to eat raw meat. They didn't, the fire wasn't discovered. So they used to eat raw meat. Raw means kaccha. So this is, you know, if I would say this is a kaccha data. And when I arrange them, then I call it array data. Okay, ARRAYED, array data. So this is called array data when I arrange them. So if I have one, I have how many times, or zero, before zero, if I have zero, how many times zero I have? I have only one time zero. And then one, I have three, four times. Okay, and two, I have one, two, three times. And three, one, two, three also three times. Okay, and four, one, two, three, four also three times. Okay, and then five two times. Okay, and then six is one, two, three, four times. Sorry. Okay, four times, and then seven, one, two times seven, eight, one, two, three, four times eight, okay, and nine, one, two, nine is two times. So what do I have over here? Now I have got, this was a raw data, and now I have written array data. Array data means when it's going in a direction, when it's going smaller to bigger, or maybe bigger to smaller, anything you can write, both are called array data because it has got direction. Now when I talk about tabulation, I can draw a table. Tabulation means drawing a table. So when I draw a table for raw data, what do? I write down ki aapke ye marks jo aaye hain, ye marks hai, maybe these are the marks of children. And then I write down tally marks, and then frequency. Now when I write down marks over here, so 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, these are the marks. But 0, how many times it came? Tally marks, I'll be drawing the sticks. How many sticks? 1 stick. 1, 4 times came, so I'll be drawing 4 sticks. अगर 5 बार आता तो 5 एंड देन 6 7 8 9 10, सो आई हैव टू ड्रॉ इट लाइक दिस. ओके, 4 sticks एंड देन कट वन ऑफ द स्टिक बाय वन स्टिक, दैट इज द 5th stick. एंड 2 इज 3 टाइम्स, 1 2 3. एक्चुअली 1 इज नॉट दैट मेनी टाइम्स, बट आई हैव रिटन इट डाउन जस्ट टू शो यू कि अगर 5 से ज़्यादा आएगा तो कैसे करते हैं हम लोग. 3 है 3 टाइम्स, 4 है ऑल्सो 3 टाइम्स, 5 है 2 टाइम्स, 6 है 4 टाइम्स, 7 है 2 टाइम्स, 8 है 4 टाइम्स एंड 9 है 2 टाइम्स. नाउ दिस आर द टैली मार्क्स, दैट्स हाउ यू राइट द टैली मार्क्स विद स्टिक्स. ओके, यू जस्ट पुट द स्टिक्स. ओके, 1 stick, 2 stick, 3 stick. What do you mean by frequency? Now, let's understand the word. You don't have to rectify or do anything. I just will explain you what does frequency means. Okay. So, for example, if I say, Vansh is frequently coming in the class. Vansh is frequently going in class 10th. So, frequently means बार बार जा रहा है, बार बार जा रहा है, बार frequently. पर जब हम फ्रीक्वेंसी की बात करते हैं तो वो पूछेगा वंश कितने बार गया था, नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स. सो 0 कितने बार आया, 1 बार आया. सो व्हाट्स माय फ्रीक्वेंसी, माय फ्रीक्वेंसी फॉर 0 इज 1. 1 कितने बार आया आपका, 1 4 बार आया तो फ्रीक्वेंसी इज 4. 2 3 बार आया तो फ्रीक्वेंसी इज 3. सो दैट्स हाउ यू मेजर द फ्रीक्वेंसी. 3 की फ्रीक्वेंसी 3 है, 4 की फ्रीक्वेंसी 3, 5 की फ्रीक्वेंसी 2, 6 की फ्रीक्वेंसी 4, 7 की फ्रीक्वेंसी 2, 8 की फ्रीक्वेंसी 4 एंड 9 की फ्रीक्वेंसी 2. सो फ्रीक्वेंसी मीन्स हाउ मेनी टाइम्स डिड इट कम. ओके, द नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स अ पर्टिकुलर थिंग केम. ओके, सो इफ आई से अभिनव कश्यप केम टू माई हाउस यस्टरडे 4 times. सो हाउ मेनी टाइम्स ही केम, 4 times. सो व्हाट्स हिज फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ कमिंग इन माई हाउस, 4. Okay, that's the frequency. I hope you guys understood this. So, in this class, we'll also be learning about mean of ungrouped data. But let's understand, pehle mean kya hota hai, we'll understand that later on. But what is ungrouped and grouped data? For example, if I'm taking this data, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, this is ungrouped data. Group data kya ho jayega, if I take 1 to 5, 5 to 10, they are coming in groups. But when I have to find for ungrouped data, mean for ungrouped data means taking one data at a time. Like over here, I took 0 at a time, one thing at a time. I didn't take 0 to 5 or 5 to 10 in group. I didn't take that. So ungrouped data means jo group mein nahi aata, jo single ek hi bar apne aap mein hi aata hai. Okay. And what do you mean by mean? Mean of data, kaise find karte hain hum log? So I write down sum of given data upon number of observation. Okay, so if I have this numbers, so what does this mean? That how to find mean, I have to add all the observation. I have to add all the observation upon total number. If there are 12 numbers, so I'll be if अगर मैं टोटल करता हूँ और मेरे पास 156 आ रहा है एंड टोटल आर 12, सो हैव टू डिवाइड बाय 12. इवन इफ द आंसर कम्स इन पॉइंट्स, दैट्स ओके. सो दैट्स गोइंग टू बी माय मीन. ओके, आर यू गाइस गेटिंग इट? सो इफ आई डिवाइड दिस 12 वन्स आर 12, 12 थ्रीज आर, सो 13. 13 इज मीन. बट इट्स नॉट नेसेसरी दैट मीन इज ओनली गोइंग टू कम इन नंबर्स, इट कैन ऑल्सो कम इन पॉइंट्स. सो यू जस्ट नीड टू रिमेंबर द फॉर्मूला फॉर मीन डाटा. मीन डाटा, मीन कैसे ढूंढते हैं? सम ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशन या सम ऑफ द गिवन डाटा अपॉन नंबर ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशन, कितने ऑब्जर्वेशन है. ओके, एंड समटाइम्स दे माइट बी गिविंग यू, फॉर एग्जाम्पल लेट्स से दे माइट गिव यू कि देर आर 6 ऑब्जर्वेशन. ओके, एंड द मीन फॉर दैट ऑब्जर्वेशन, मीन इज ऑल्सो गिवन 17.5. एंड नाउ आई हैव द 4, 5 observations are given, 14, 9, 23, 25 and 10. And they'll say, find the 6th observation kya hoga. So I'll say, let the 6th observation be X. So I'll just write the formula, mean is equals to sum of observation upon number of observation. So you know there are how many numbers of observation? 6. I know the mean also 17.5, but 14 plus 9 plus 23 plus 25 plus 10 plus x, because I don't have the sixth one. So I'll add the like terms, shift this 17.5 into 6 over here, and I'll add all of them and I'll put x. For example, 100 aya, okay, or after adding 81 aya, let's say 81 aya, 81. So 8 and 17.6 into 105. So if I have to find the sixth observation, I'll take 81 on this side and subtract, and I'll get the value of x as 24. So what was the sixth observation? The sixth observation was 24. Okay, so this type of question might come ki bhai 6 observation hai, uska mean bhi de rakha hai, and they have given you 5 observation, you have to find the sixth observation. So that's how you have to use the formula itself in that questions. Let's study about now median of ungrouped data. हमने मीन तो सीख लिया ग्रुप डाटा का, अनग्रुप डाटा का. नाउ विल बी अंडरस्टैंडिंग मीडियन. मीडियन होता क्या है? जब आप मीडियन वर्ड सुन रहे हो, व्हाट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय मीडियन? व्हाट आई अंडरस्टैंड बाय मीडियन इज द मिडल वैल्यू. सो आई विल रीड द डेफिनेशन दैट इज रिटन विद रेड. मीडियन इज द सेंट्रल वैल्यू, और यू कैन से मिडल ऑब्जर्वेशन ऑफ अ स्टैटिस्टिकल डाटा इफ इट इज एरेड इन असेंडिंग और डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. अगर वो अरेंज किया गया है असेंडिंग या डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर में, तो पहले उसका जो मिडल वाला ऑब्जर्वेशन होगा, तो उसे हम बोलेंगे क्या? उसको हम बोलेंगे मीडियन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, मैं आपको एक एग्जाम्पल दूंगा. लेट्स से आई हैव अ डाटा दैट इज 5, 7, 11, 2, 3, 9, 8, 6. ओके, नाउ 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. ओके, आई डू वन मोर, दैट इज 1. नाउ फर्स्ट थिंग, आई कैंट फाइंड द मिडल वन. वाई आई कैंट स्ट्रेट अवे फाइंड द मिडल वन? बिकॉज दे आर नॉट इन असेंडिंग और डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. सो फर्स्ट थिंग आई डू, इधर आई पुट दैम इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर. 1, 2, 3. 2 इज ऑल्सो देर. वो 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 9, 11. Okay, one more thing is left. Which one is it? 6. 6 is also left. So I'll write 6 over here. So now I'll be figuring out the middle term. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9. So maybe fifth term is going to be this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This term is going to be my median. How? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. On both the sides there are 4. But what if there are even numbers? So there is a formula given for that. Okay, what is the formula? Median kaise dhoondte hum log? Median we find n plus 1 upon 2 observation if n is odd number. So what happens is, अगर n क्या है? number, कितने observation है, ठीक है? तो अगर 9 observation है, so what's my formula to use? 9 plus 1. 9 is odd, so जब भी odd number of observation है, then I'll use this formula. 9 plus 1 upon 2, that is 10 upon 2, that is fifth observation is my answer. So which one is the fifth observation? This one is the fifth observation. Okay, but if there are even numbers, then which formula will I be using? I'll be using n upon 2th observation plus n upon 2 plus 1 observation. So ye q likh raha hu main, th q likh raha hu, jaise 6th observation ya 7th observation. So for example, ye 11 nahi hota, upon ye kya ho jata hai? 2 ho jata hai. तो फॉर एग्जाम्पल लेट्स से यहाँ पे मेरा 11 नहीं होता इसमें, तो मेरे पास कितने ऑब्जर्वेशन थे? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. आई हैव 8 ऑब्जर्वेशन. तो जब इवन नंबर होगा, आई विल बी यूजिंग दिस फॉर्मूला. सो आई विल बी राइटिंग 8 अपॉन 2 ऑब्जर्वेशन प्लस 8 अपॉन 2 प्लस 1 ऑब्जर्वेशन अपॉन 2. सो आई विल बी राइटिंग, सो विच वन इज द 8 अपॉन 2 को जब डिवाइड करेंगे? फोर्थ ऑब्जर्वेशन fourth observation plus fifth observation upon 2. Now I need to figure out what is the fourth observation. 1, 2, 3, this is the fourth and this is the fifth observation. So I'll be writing fourth and fifth observation, 5 plus 6 upon 2. So 5 plus 6 is 11. 11 upon 2 is 5.5. So what is my median? My median is 5.5. Okay, so that's how you figure out questions or answers on median. We'll do some questions. Okay, I'll just show you some of the examples. So we'll be looking at example number 2. The number of goals scored by a football team in a series of matches are, pehle shishya school ne pehle match mein tournament khelne gaye aur pehle match mein 3 goal mare, dusre team ke sath 1, fir teesre mein 0, 7, 5, 3, 3, 4, 1, 2, 0, 2, 2. Now the very first thing that comes to my mind is putting them in ascending or descending order. So they decided ki hum ascending order mein, kyunki hum median figure out karna hai. So the first thing that you need to do is put them in ascending or descending order. They did that. Now if I have to calculate the total number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So I have 12 observation. So which formula will I be using? I'll be using ये वाला फॉर्मूला. ओके, सो n अपॉन 2 ऑब्जर्वेशन, n अपॉन 2 प्लस th ऑब्जर्वेशन अपॉन 2. तो n मतलब 12 अपॉन 2, दैट इज गोइंग टू बी 6th ऑब्जर्वेशन प्लस 7th ऑब्जर्वेशन अपॉन 2. सो व्हाट इज द 6th ऑब्जर्वेशन? लेट्स हैव अ लुक. 1 2 3 4 5 6 दिस वन एंड 7th ऑब्जर्वेशन. सो 2 प्लस 3 अपॉन 2, दैट इज 2, 5 अपॉन 2, 2.5. सो दैट्स हाउ यू फिगर आउट median when there are even numbers, and when there are odd numbers it's very simple. It's very simple, you just have to use a very simple formula, that is n plus 1 upon 2 observation. That's going to be your answer. Okay, I hope you guys understood this, and thanks for watching this video. Have a great day, everyone.